And what hurts the most is people can go from people you know to people.
Turning yourself into an emotionless drone isn't the solution.